Hey everyone, welcome. So today I'm going to demonstrate for you the dry mopping pad. So this pad is meant to replace a Swiffer dry duster, which I've never used, a traditional broom, which I do use downstairs on the wood floor, and or a vacuum with its attachment. So I use a Dyson vacuum, and this tile in this bathroom is impossible to clean. It stays clean, but it gets covered in hair, as you can imagine, with four curly haired girls in this family. So there's a lot of hair, and when I sweep it, it just flies everywhere. So what I do is I come through here with the vacuum attachment and I just suck it all up, but that's not really a good clean. So what I'm gonna do for you today is I'm going to demonstrate how to use the dry mopping pad. And then I'm going to use my rubber brush to show you how to clean it, because that's where the real magic happens. Okay, so I'll be quick, keep an eye, I'll keep the camera running, and then I'm gonna show you how cool this thing is, all right? So bear with me. You just do a regular, as if you were dusting. I should have showed you all the hair, because as you can imagine, it's a lot, especially here in these corners. You just kind of gather it all up. Now, because the edges of the mop are bigger than the mop head itself, it's great for collecting in the corners. I'm just gonna move that scale out of the way. And you can always follow up with the wet pad. You just get deep in there, all that hair there behind the door. Give it a quick go round. And there's not really a pile here because all the hair is actually stuck to the pad itself. So that's great because I'm not worrying about sweeping a pile all around the bathroom. Oh my gosh, you are not gonna believe this. This is amazing. All right, here we go, are you ready? Let me show you the pad. Look at that, okay? And let me show you my floor. No piles where I picked up the mop. Sorry. No piles where I picked up the mop. It is all on the dry pad. And look at that, look at how much there is. Oh, with the lighting, it's hard to see. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to clean this using a simple white sheet of paper so you can see all the dust that I'm about to get off of this thing. So let me bring the phone down here so you can see. You would normally do this into your trash can, but in this case, I'm going to use a white paper so you can see. And I'm just gonna take my pad and my rubber brush, and I'm just gonna scrape it all onto the paper so you can see how easy it comes off and how clean the pad is. Now look at that, look at how clean that is, look at this brush, okay, and look at this paper. That is nasty. That was what we were walking around on. So that's one example of the dry mop head on the Norwex mop. I'm going to demonstrate. I haven't swept my floors in many days downstairs, the hardwood floors, just to collect enough food and dust and hair to show you how to use this guy on the wet floor. Okay, so stay with me, catch me in the next video, and I'm excited to show you that. Okay, talk soon, bye.